This past year, traveling hasn't been easy for many of us, but that doesn't mean we can't relive our best travel memories through photos and videos.
That's right. The CyberLink team wants to encourage everyone to experience traveling again through video editing and creativity. So we're here to announce the PowerDirector Travel Throwback Challenge. We also have some awesome prizes in store like the iPhone 12 mini, iPad mini, and more. Watch till the end to see how you can enter.
Before we get into contest details, we've got some tips for you on how to create eye-catching slideshow videos. And make sure to subscribe to our channel as we're going to be announcing the winners here at the end of August.
The pan and zoom effect is applied to photos where it mimics the pan and zoom movement of a video camera. This is also known as the Ken Burns effect. Often this effect is used to keep the viewer's interest, as it may be a little dull to show still images back to back. In both PowerDirector 365 and the PowerDirector app, the pan and zoom effect can be created easily with the pan and zoom feature with customized motion paths.
Video transitions are great for connecting two shots or even two images together. They help move the story or video forward and guide the viewer from scene to scene. In PowerDirector, there's a variety of preset transitions to choose from on both PC and app. From basic transitions like fade in and fade out, and dissolve, to more complex transitions like glitch, distortion, and even geometric. For PowerDirector 365 subscribers, there's also free transition packs released frequently to suit every kind of slideshow.
LUTS are a simple way to create impressive color grades in your videos. From cinematic LUTS to lots of different color tones, you can easily change the mood and feel of your clips. PowerDirector 365 and the PowerDirector app both include a diverse selection of LUTS you can apply to your video. With just one click, you can take your clips or images from ordinary to amazing.
Blending effects allow you to blend a video texture directly into your footage. With blending effects, you can give your videos and photos a more vibrant atmosphere by adding textures such as lens flare, light spots, and light leak effects. In PowerDirector, you can experiment with different downloadable blending effects to transform the overall appearance and feel of your composition with only a few clicks.
Slideshow templates are great for beginners of video editing, or if you're looking for a fast way to create an entire video project from start to finish. In PowerDirector 365, the slideshow creator is the easiest way to create a dynamic slideshow with your photos. Just import your photos, select your template style, and add some music, and bam, you've got yourself a professionally designed slideshow video.
You should never overlook background music when creating a video. They can add more interest to your videos by making them more engaging and entertaining. Adding background music in PowerDirector is super simple. You can always find the perfect soundtrack for your videos in our growing library of background music tracks in PowerDirector 365 or search from thousands of music tracks in our Shutterstock library in both the PC and app versions. Now that you've got tips on how to create an amazing slideshow video, it's time to create one and join the PowerDirector Travel Throwback Contest. All you need to do is create a travel throwback slideshow video with PowerDirector and upload it to your YouTube account. Make sure to include the hashtags PowerDirectorThrowback and MadeWithPowerDirector in the description box.
Submission deadline for the contest is August 24th, and winners will be announced right here on our YouTube channel on August 31st. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and have the bell notification turned on so you don't miss out. To view full contest details, visit the description box below. We can't wait to see your creations. See you next time.